Linkage is the process when you combine from different object files the symbol table. So basically you try to resolve where does this object live in memory, such that you can refer to it from memory instead of using the symbolic name like our identifier. So when you declare also the same object multiple times, and one time it should be must be defined, of course, you must link the object together. And this uses the symbol table and relates our symbol and replaces it basically with the address. So there are three types of linkage. One is the internal linkage, that means you stay within the compilation unit and the object is not known, or the function is not known outside the compilation unit. So that's rather easy, right? You have one C file, you put in all the include files, and all the information about the declaration and the definitions is known inside. That's internal linkage. External linkage means now that you refer to a definition of a data object or function that is known outside the current compilation unit. No linkage means that you declare a unique data object that doesn't need to be linked, like a local variable. It does not need any linkage. Right, there are three linkage rules. External linkage applies on everything that you place on file scope that has no explicit storage location, storage class specified, and even if you use it inside a function and you then use the external modifier to the variable. So the internal linkage applies to any identifier with static storage class or that you use, may it be function or object, and no linkage is for any identifier with your block scope, so basically local variables. But only for those, of course, where you don't specify external link storage class. So here is a linkage example, which is a bit actually rather involved. I put here down the rules, in short, and what you should do is you should find out for each of those objects that are specified here, for each of those identifiers, whether they are, how they are linked, is it external, internal, or no linkage. Let me think about it. I will talk about the solution in a minute. Let's pause now the video. All right, maybe you have spotted now that not all of those linkages are actually possible. So let's get started. First of all, X0, well, is external linked. Then we have X, which is also external, because we explicitly said that. Then we have an internal linkage, because that it means it's only visible within our compilation unit. This register here is invalid. Register can only be used as an argument to a function or within a local block. And then we have main, because this function has not declared as to be external, doesn't by default, it is external. So it is using external linkage, so it means it's available everywhere. And the main function always must be externally linked because it's used by the loader to start our program. So here we have two additional local variable VW. It doesn't need linkage because it's only known within our function. And then we have a static variable. It has does not need linkage either. However, its lifetime is throughout the whole program run, right? Because it's static, so it has a memory address assigned somewhere. Then we have external linkage for X. Okay, X is basically the same variable as here. Then we have extern int y. Now this is a funny one, because y is here already declared to be of type integer with a static, so that means internal linkage. When we say extern here, it will be internally linked. Don't get confused about all this. There are a lot of these rules. The most important part is really you should go back to those slides if you are in doubt, if you encounter any kind of problems, we have a particular little tutorial about how the symbol table works when you use compilation units. So I think by at this point then you will go back and you will understand the difficult small differences between those cases. And I would say many of those cases, like this one here in particular, you will not see in the wild, but they may happen, and then you may stumble upon them and struggle. That's why this slide is basically here.